here in this verse, difference between conditional life and life in Krishna consciousness is being explained. When the living entity is attracted by the three modes of material nature, it is called conditional life. So here Prabhupada mentions that guneshu or maya consciousness involves attachment to the three material modes of nature, under which one works sometimes in goodness and knowledge, sometimes in passion, and sometimes in ignorance. Krishna in the Bhagavad Gita mentions that as living entities we are his amshas. Mamaiv amsho jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatana. And we are of the same quality of the Supreme. Sat, Chit and Ananda. But if we analyze our present state, it is quite in contrast to our original quality of being Sat, Chit and Ananda. Everyone is struggling. Some have realized it. Some are so much in ignorance that they don't even realize it. Prabhupada gives example of a hog living in a filthy place. Apparently it is happy. It doesn't even recognize or realize that it is so abominable condition. Sometimes we see people, you know, completely dirty, not taken bath, completely torn clothes, sometimes beggars or people living in slums. I mean, when we see that, it's difficult for us to comprehend how they can live like that. Such dirty clothes, not taken bath, body is full of, you know, you can see physically black layer on the skin. We can't even contemplate living like this even for half a day. So that is the meaning of conditioning. Conditioning means slowly you get used to.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.